Atherosclerosis is a disease characterized by the thickening or hardening of arteries that is caused by plaque buildup in the inner lining. In general, plaque is usually made up of a combination of the following: cholesterol, fat, calcium, and other substances found in the blood. As plaque begins to accumulate, it can damage the lining of the inner arterial wall. Then, blood cell fragments known as platelets can clump together and form blood clots. When this occurs, it limits the flow of oxygenated blood to all of the organs and tissues of the body. This, of course, is a very serious condition that can lead to a heart attack, stroke, or even death in some cases. Several decades of studies have led to different theories over the years, but unfortunately, the exact cause of atherosclerosis is still not known. What we do know is that it's a slow-developing disease that can start as early as childhood, and it worsens more rapidly as you age. With that said, there are certain risk factors that are known contributors to this disease, including the following: smoking, high blood pressure, high blood cholesterol levels, high blood fat levels, and high blood sugar levels that can result from diabetes or insulin resistance. Other risk factors to consider include stress, sleep apnea, alcohol consumption, unhealthy diet, lack of physical activity, older age, and a family history of early heart disease. Your age and genetics are factors that are out of your control. However, other important risk factors can be avoided by eating a healthy diet, maintaining an active lifestyle, and avoiding smoking and alcohol consumption. Just a reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.